I grew up in the 60s. Here's kind of how I saw it.
A big white hand and a black mask.